putting a dent in her. A little dent, boys, a little dent. Another day. It's lovely. Scrap metal. Good sized dent in her. Oh boy. Finding all kinds of goodies in the pile. Stoves, washers, dryers, grills, all sorts of goodies. Number one everywhere. Aluminum. Oh, it's all mixed together. A couple transfer cases in there. Wow. Lots of good. Number one. I don't think I've ever got so many aluminum radiators at once. Thank you.
spritz of me out slips from my weight and money and stuff. It's becoming a little inconvenience because he's never around, or he's delivering firewood or something. So, you know, I've been working at that pile, and, you know, it's a pain in the ass to wait for him, call him, and when you gonna be there, when can you meet me there. So, he finally just said, you know, just weigh yourself and, you know, take a picture of the scale, because it's always on, that digital scale. Nice. I just pull in now, take a picture of that, take a picture of what's in the back, send it to him, send him the picture of my empty weight. I pull out, and then when I can catch him there or get a hold of him, I going down to the stove shop to get my check now. Not too bad. Three loads out of that pile so far. Put a pretty good dent in it. I've been that last load. Sometimes it's, again, it's everything kind of gets intertwined, and it's like it's hard to unload. My arms are rubber. Both my arms, my shoulders, from throwing the stuff in, throwing it out. But pretty much I've been trying to fit in. I was hoping to get a ton in there before, but now I've been working at getting a ton and a half. The second run I did, I had 2,600 in there, and this one right now I fit 2,800 pounds in there. I can just squeeze a little more in there, I can almost get a ton and a half, and ton and a half would be about $100. I had 2,800 on the last one, I got $91. So I don't know, is it worth it? It's runs me about $15-$20 in gas to go there and then come back. So I don't know, better than sitting down doing nothing, I guess. And the end of it will pay off, because see that nice little pile of number one and all those aluminum radiators. So that would be a nice little treat towards the end. A lot of that pile is fell down in the ditch there. The guy had a machine come in, his buddy or something, and he just kept pushing it over, and it just all fell into the way down in the gully. So, yeah, the gully, yeah. So I'm not climbing down there.